Republic.
United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres on Thursday described Africa's debt situation as unsustainable and a recipe for social unrest. Speaking at the China-Africa Cooperation Summit in Beijing, he called for deep reforms to the international financial system.
We propose deep reforms in the outdated, ineffective and unfair international financial system and an SDG stimulus to provide developing countries with the liquidity they need while seeking medium and long-term solutions.
China's hosting 50 African nations at the summit. A growing debt crisis across Africa and the rising cost of living has resulted in civil unrest in several countries in recent months.
Meanwhile, many African countries are mired in debt and struggling to invest in sustainable development. Many have no access to effective debt relief, enjoy scarce resources, and clearly insufficient concessional funding to respond to the basic needs of their population and protect them from the ravages of a climate crisis they did nothing to create.
Guterres said China is able to provide experience in poverty alleviation and that cooperation with African countries could drive development in many key areas, including energy, food safety and technology.